vlog. Welcome back. Right now it is 7:20 and I'm getting ready for class this lovely Monday. I feel exhausted. Waking up at 7 a.m. every day is like really getting to me, except I go to bed pretty early, and like even if I didn't have class, I would wake up at 7 a.m. just like naturally. So I don't know what's up with that. But yeah, I have some errands to run after class, like dropping off packages and going to the library, so I'll bring you guys along for that. Right now you've just been watching me get ready this morning, so yeah, see you guys later. Update vlog. Hi. We have to evacuate class, so this is Liv.
Hi.
And that's Ella. Okay, hello guys. So like I said in the last clip, class got canceled. I'm not supposed to get done to 11:20 and it's 10 because they're having like the power went out and everything. So the whole Terra Hall is closed. So that means I have a decent amount more time to do whatever I need to do before my 4 o'clock class. So right now I need to do some post office stuff. I need to mail out some packages and I need to write a letter and put that in the letterbox. And then after I do that, I'm gonna head to the gym. So that's the rundown. Also, by the way, I got a new gym. So you'll see that. Okay guys, so it's like 12 exactly right now. I actually just got back from the gym and I'm going to make a gut health protein shake or whatever. I'm just gonna mix it with water. I've been drinking or using the plant-based Vega, and this one is chocolate cinnamon banana flavor and it's low-key bomb. Like, it works with the gut health and then it tastes super good. Like, sometimes I find protein powder to be like chalk tasting, but like, no, this shit is good. So I'm gonna make that right now. Hello vlog. I just finished ballet and modern, which I feel like you can tell I look gross. But right now I'm headed to H&M to go look for a dress because I have dinner plans tonight, and then I think I'm gonna pick up Chipotle for a quick lunch before I do some English and go to the gym. Hey homies, I'm about to go to the gym, so I'm finishing a bang I started yesterday. This is the fit, the sweatshirt with red Lulu shorts. I actually have zero motivation to go to the gym and I'm so tired, which you can literally tell. But I'm gonna make myself go.
I want Chanel 9 boots. Saw these niggas steady jocking cause they know I'm the truth.
Material bread.
And I get it from my mammy Balmain bust down. These hoes can't stand me.
Material bread.
Currently working on a Grammy, meanwhile, pussy popping with your man in Miami.
Material bread.
Chanel's and pearls, that's the trick that it takes to keep the grudge. Chopping bitches down like it was sister hands. I don't want no petty money, nigga, run no bands. Private band. Island living, chilling with two can't stand. Fucking billionaire ballers, rap shit got me grand. Motorsport, do the dick.
Okay, guys, so I'm like ready, as you can tell. What I ended up doing with my hair was putting in a low bun because I thought it looked weird just down. I did some mascara and some eyebrows, so just like light makeup. And then I'm gonna shade the fit, but like ignore the bathroom, because that's where I'm at with lighting. I have this dress, two tiny slits, and then white Vans. And that's the fit.
Okay guys, so I just got back and it's like 10 and I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna start vlogging again on Friday because Addison's coming to town, my sister Addison, and I just want a few days to not vlog, and I feel like this vlog is already kind of long, so this is the outro. I just wanted to say that the Sugar Factory was so cute and so fun, and I don't know, it was a good time. Anyways, thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe. Bye guys.